How good could you hear that? Beat it? You might give out again. Oh, I hear you again. Okay, watch, listen. My girl wants me to turn this into an EDM song, but I already turned it into a rap beat. So I might make two. Almost flicked it in. I'm zero boost. Perfeito. Tchau, papo. Us. Yes. All you, BD, all you, all you. Oh shit. Oh. Yes. You cooked him. And then he won't go. Yeah, yeah. They gave out. Oh, beat it. Oh, almost. Almost. No, he killed me. Oh, good pass, BD. Oh, he got a touch. No, I almost cooked him. He missed. I cooked him. Sus. Sus. That touch. Beat it. Push, push, push. Go, beat it. Go. Let's go. Yeah. What? Yes! Oh man, that was so close. Oh! Let's go. I know that feeling. Oh, I almost got a piece of it. Just don't say a word. Oh, nice. Oh, it's bouncing up. I got a good touch, but it wasn't what I wanted. Nice, beat it. Got the boost. Oh, that's bad. You got it, beat it, you got it. Nice. I did it. I got zero boost now. I got the boost, but now it's sus. Yeah, that's it. God, I thought I had it over him. Barely 50. Nice touch. No, he bumped his teammate and it was free. If I just had it on the ground instead of on my car. Oh, I almost scored that. Good fake. Got his boot. Fuck me. Dunked or blocked him. That's game. Oh, they kept it up. Oh, they kept it up. That's not going in. Just don't say a word. Oh, this one's gonna be good too. This is probably gonna be one of the songs that I dropped first this year. First or second. It's all my new music that I'm gonna drop is completely different than anything I've ever dropped. It's crazy. Like, yeah, like EDM-ish, hard rock-ish, fucking rap, like rap, but like different, because obviously I've grown as an artist. More melodic shit, for sure. Stuff like that. Because I haven't dropped in like 2 years, I think. I think it's deadass been 2 years. Yeah, they keep wanting to play with this. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, I'm lagging bad. What the fuck? It's like a beach kind of vibe, but like a... Oh my god, I'm lagging. Bumped him. Oh my god, it's lag. Pretty much just gotta let me hit that and pray that I'm in position for it. Oh! Almost. Oh, I'm freeze-lagging. Ugh, sus. Bad, it's going to you. Oh, shit, I can't get back. I couldn't get back, I tried. Dun, dun. Victor. Picking on the headboard spin. All you shit is fun. Oh, I can't get this boost. That's so sus. Yup. You're kidding me, I missed, but I faked him. I got it. Got it. Yeah, when it comes to those kind of hits, you just gotta have to pray that I get it. So sus! Yeah. Faking. Oh wow, I pinched that shit. It's going fast. Oh my god, it rolled over me. Pitched it. I'm up. He's touching. I faked. I'm out of boost. I thought I had some. He choked though. Nice, B-Day, good pitch. Oh, I touched it. That's clean, B-Day. That's in. What? That was a clean play. He fucking ruined it by being a little bitch. Pumped him. Nice hit, B-Day. Faking. Oh, God, that's flying. No, I cooked up. Oh, I should not open for that bump. That was a dumb idea. Nice. Oh shit! Oh, I almost saved it. Look how close I was to saving this. Ew. Oh man. Do you maybe be day? Oh, I had a freeze lag. On that, it's going fast. Of course, he got the touch. Got no boost. Ah, it's a good touch. You almost faked him. Oh, to you? Oh. I bumped him. That's all you. Nice touch. Blocked him. He's touching, yep. I rocked. Nice 50. I got killed. I put it on frame a little bit. Oh, I thought you had it. I thought you had it. I went for the double. No! I went for the double tap. It's fucked. Yeah, boost management is super important, but if you play with no boost, then you gotta learn that just by playing without boost. But it also, playing with unlimited boost does help you learn certain mechanics and stuff. I can't believe it with my double tap, bro. It's such a free one, I just did not expect it to bounce that way.